All right, I'm Aaron. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Juan. I'm in grade 3. I go to school English Canadian Council.
Nice, okay. Can you tell me about your family? Okay, these are pens. Can you tell me now what is this?
That is a pen. This is a pen. This is a pen. This is a pen.
Okay.
Those are pen.
Good. All right, what are these? What is this?
This is a pencil.
And what is that?
That is a ruler.
What's that?
That is a pen and a pencil.
What are these?
These are pencil.
Good. What is this?
It's a ruler.
Nice. How is he?
He does.
How do they feel?
They go.
How is she?
She goes out.
How are you? What can he do?
He can ride a bike.
What can they do?
They can play football.
What can she do?
She can skip rope.
Can she play football?
No, she can't.
Can he play football?
No, he can't.
Can they skateboard?
No, they can't.
Good. Can you stand up? Stand near the desk. Near. Can you stand next to the desk? And in front of the desk. You stand behind the desk. Good. And can you sit on the chair? Good. This is Bob. Has Bob got an airplane?
No, he hasn't got.
Has Bob got a hat?
Yes, he has.
Has he got pizza?
Yes, he has.
What else has he got?
He got salad and bread.
Nice. What's this? Good. Here's your class schedule. When have you got English?
I got English in Wednesday and Saturday.
What have you got on Friday? When have you got art? Have you got music on Wednesday?
No, I
haven't. All right. Shh.
Fish.
Good. Crap. Spell classroom.
C-I-L-O-S-R-O-N.
Good. Can you spell computer?
C-U-N-T-U-T-E-R.
Okay. Can you spell between? Okay, it's about maths.